There you can see how radioactive different things. Mantle's for gas lantern, and it's a clay salt shaker. Oh, there, Geiger counter's going crazy with the clay salt shaker. Now let's see what it does for the mantle. It's got a little, yeah, it goes about halfway up for the mantle. Not quite half. But then all of a sudden when the salt shaker comes around, pegs it. So for all you Facebook users, don't use salt shakers anymore, they'll kill you. You'll not only get radiation poisoning, you'll get autism.